Papasquat. Come at ya. I did this on the first video today, but it's probably not going to be the video that gets the most views, so I will repeat this on every video. I recorded three tracks yesterday. Only two went live because one got caught by copyright. It was Grief by Earl Sweatshirt, so I now have two tracks that are caught in copyright prison. As soon as those are available again, I will get them out so people can see them. But I apologize. I like to do three tracks a day if I can, at a minimum. And that did not happen yesterday because it got caught in copyright, so I apologize for that. Today, we're going to listen to something. This actually was sent in by one of my patrons, Blair Rings. If you want to become a patron, information is down here. Blair has sent in some awesome stuff in the past. I say Blair. It's B-L-A-R-E, like Blair loudly. Blair Rings is his actual, their actual name. This is Trix by Xhulooo, X-H-U-L-O-O-O. And it actually, instead of the word Xhulooo, Z-U-L-U, like the Xhulooo warriors, it makes me think of Cthulhu. Xhulooo, at least with that spelling. This is a track called Trix, like I said. It's the 10th track on an album called Nvrlast, N-V-R-L-A-S-T, produced by Royal and Reset. Those are some great names, especially together. Let's see what this has to say. Album came out in 2022. It is listed as a rap track. And like I said, this is track 10 out of 14 on this album. I have never heard of Xhulooo. I have never listened to Xhulooo. I've never heard of Royal or Reset. Xhulooo, a.k.a. Arturo. I always like that name. Arturo Lamata. Good name. A.k.a. Xujong or Xu, X-H-U. Arturo Lamata, born June 24th, 2005, better known as Xhulooo, is a young, up-and-coming artist. His style is similar to that of fellow underground artist Sofago, SSG Kobe, don't know that, Baby Santana, and Young Fazo. I don't think I've listened to any Young Fazo. I know I've done Baby Santana. He's not going by that name anymore, though. Tana? Is that what he's going by now? Tana? And let's see, he was featured on Tana's hit, Antisocial 2, which featured most of those above and would go viral, reaching about 10 million views or plays on Spotify. Wow, that's cool. Another black guy was super, I think he's black, I hope I'm, yeah, the picture isn't, looks like he's got cool looking dreads, but the picture is such that I cannot actually tell if he's black, so I apologize. Maybe he's black? I don't know. So this came out in 2022. Let's give this a listen. I've got lyrics over on the other screen, which is what I was just looking at and reading off of Genius. Let's check this out. I'm kind of looking forward to this because I liked stuff from Baby Santana and from everybody else that was mentioned. This has got about 10,000 subscribers, or he's got about 20,000 views. And let's give this a listen. Since this is a video, I'm pretty sure. Official video, yep. I'll just read the lyrics over here and you can enjoy watching the video. My laundry's done again. So quiet. Cool effect on the video. He's black. This video game sound effect. Oh yeah, no, I like this. Trying to think of who this sounds like, but I really like when he comes in. It sounds great.
Drinking that baby can't see me. I got that water, no fee. Drinking that paralyzed T. on the bed and crown hearts. Go yard, go yard, go yard. Look at my back, cause it's go yard. No heart, no heart, no heart. Feel like I'm savage, got no heart. You don't want smoke, no, you don't want no parts. You can get hit with a crowbar. It's a good day, got a count up a rat. That way I fail, I know he a rat. Been I run up, you can hit in your back. Boy, don't play crazy, you know you won't lag. You like a grocery, I'm on my back. All black fit, man, I feel like a bat. She like on me and it came with a mag. Play on me, it get turned to a pack. This guy got me sick. Yes, I'm a kid, but I'm not playing cheeks. Feel like a drummer, cause I got a stick. Don't do the bread, I'ma cut it up quick. I get that fight, it get lit like a beat. Hop on a plane, I'ma take me a trip. I get that back and I make it flip. I cut a plug out when he get the pack in. He pull up on me like right off the rip. So they say slide to the function, but I gotta count of this money. I pull up and dip. Heard he was talking like, what is you saying? You know that we got that smoke like a zip. We bout to pull up and hop out. We pop up one time, then we go back to the whip.
Oh, I like the style of that. Yeah, that was great. I mean, really a cool sounding track. Definitely sounds similar to stuff that I've heard before, but it really does it well. I mean, I like this flow, really, really solid on that front. Like the style, like this voice, like... The music was absolutely fantastic. That bass in the back was boo. I mean, you heard me comment on it a couple of times. I thought that was great. I thought that was a really fun song. Content of what he's talking about, he's pretty awesome, right? Like, that's kind of what it comes down to. And that's kind of what, it's just a great sounding song. It really is a cool sounding song. I can see why this has gotten as many listens as it has. It probably should have a whole hell of a lot more because it's really, really good. This is one of those guys that I'm sure he keeps making music. He's going to get there. Great stuff. Really, really good. Pop Squat. Check it out. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thanks again to Blair Rings for sending this in. Man, yeah, that was cool. That was really cool. Like it a lot. Have a good night. I'll be back with some more videos. Bye.